hello world.
Like all kids with cystic fibrosis, I was born terminal, which doesn't necessarily mean I'm gonna die tomorrow. I could die tomorrow. Anyone could die tomorrow. I just have a little bit less time than everyone else. My lungs are at about 50% function right now. So at this rate, Dr. Hamid says that I'll need a transplant by the time I'm a junior in high school.
Hi, Barb.
Sore throat.
Say hi.
Oh, Stella, get that thing out of my face.
You're looking good.
I know that. Look, Stella will be right back after we get her all set up.
You heard the boss lady.
So you moving in your stuff?
Wow. Are you sure this is okay?
There's a lot of it.
I don't want to do it without you.
You'd die.
You gonna be here for a while? Hello? Oh. You're deaf.
Let me guess. You're the kind of guy that ignores the rules because it makes you feel in control. Am I right?
What are you doing? Do you have a death wish or something?
You're not wrong.
You think that's cute?
Do you think it's cute?
Do you know how lucky you are to be here?
We have nothing in common.
Ooh, that's cold.
What are you doing up here?
What are you doing?
6 feet at all times. You both know the rules. Will, get back to your room.
Will? Ugh. Will, no, please get down. Will, stop, please. Please get down now.
There you go. A little name for your psychological profile.
Will, stop! Oh, my God!
And you are?
Deaf.
Who is he?
I'm Will.
Is it anyone I know?
I'm Pope. Phase one clinical trials only started 18 months ago, so we need to be patient, and Will needs to help us with that.
Where's your med card? And your pills? And why is your Aflo vest on the floor? Can I see your regimen?
In order for this to work, you need to keep up with your regimen.
I don't even know how to do what you're asking me to.
That's bullshit.
Are you doing your Aflo vest?
Bullshit. All CFers know how to administer their own treatments. We're practically doctors by the time we're 12.
Are you serious?
The risk of cross-infection are even higher now, so...
Don't cough on any other CFers?
Don't get close enough to touch them for their safety and yours.
Am I actually messing you up?
Yes.
All right. I'll help you. Shake on. 6 feet at all times. I got it.
Funny. I'm sure that attitude is just giving Stella fits.
Ho? Ho?
Call her what you want. She definitely keeps me in line.
Ho, you okay? Po?
Choking, 310. Po? Knock, knock.
I've known that girl since I was like 7.
Sounds like you love her.
Of course I love her.
So why haven't you done anything about it?
Because she's not a he.
What? Stay with me. No pulse.
Oh, God.
Stay with me, baby.
Abby was white.
He's not breathing. He's not breathing.
Come on. You can do it.
She was free. She always said she was gonna live big because Stella couldn't.
She did.
Bag of start chest compressions.
Come on.
Oh, come on, Pop. Come on, baby.
Should've been there.
I should've been there. Stella. Stella, look at me.
Put the pads on him. Come on, baby.
Give him come on, baby.
Free.
You can't know.
Barb, what's
you
happening?
You just can't.
Somebody get her out of here! Close that door!
Barb, what's happening?
God damn it, Bree!
You know, you're right. I am afraid. You know what someone gets for loving me?
Dr. Hamid?
They get to pay for all my care.
Hamid?
Stop torturing yourself.
I'm so sorry.
Oh, this disease is a prison. I want to hug you.
No.
And then they get to watch me die.
I never hugged him. He's my best friend, and I never fucking hugged him.
Happy birthday to you.
Woo!
Yay! You think think that I'm the one that's afraid to take risks?
Hey. You're a fighter, Stella Grant. You always have been.
I love you, Stella.
Trevor, well. That's who you remind me of. Trevor Vaughn and Amy Presley. Oh, they were in love. And I let them break the rules so they could be happy.
Stella!
See those lights out there? Abby and I would call them stars. And we would make wishes.
What about traveling the world? I'd like to travel the world. Actually get to see some of it, you know, the inside of these hospitals.
She'd never tell me what her wish was, but I knew she wished for new lungs for me.
Stella!
Hope she gets her wish.
Take the lungs.
Yeah, me too.
My drug trial's not working. But I want you to know that this past month will last forever for me. My only regret is that you didn't get to see your lights.